Katie. How are you?
Favorite childhood memory was when I bought a horse when I was 16. Her name was Marigo. I rode her everywhere. When I was in the first grade, I did not like school, and they couldn't keep me at school. I would walk to school with my mother, and she would sneak out, leaving me there. And then when I would realize she was gone, I'd take off and I'd beat her home. What shaped me into where I am today? It had to be the military. Made me proud to serve my country. Served my country for 2 years in the Army. I learned more there than I did anywhere in life.
Bye, be careful, love you.